All right, y'all. How's it going? Thick Smith here. Thank you for joining me. This is actually part two of my Resident Evil Let's Play. We just got a whole bunch of dramatic stuff just happened, and we're being stalked by stuff, and it's pretty scary, but nonetheless, let's make the best of this situation and have a good time while we do it. All right. Turn this damn radio off. Cade. Shit.
Come on, bitch. I play Dark Souls. Huh. What's up? What's up? Turtle time, baby. It's good. What is good? Eat it.
Is it over?
Survivors out there, come to my to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
House near the field. Let's go. Oh God.
There's no end to them.
No, 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 don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Ugh. Oh god, it's gonna kill me. Goodness. All right, cool. How do I... Yeah, take me, Daddy. Ugh. What is happening? Goodbye. There we go. That was not very pleasurable. I totally forgot how that works.
Is it over?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my...
Survivors?
Out of here.
Hello. no way to them.
Wow. This part never gets, like, any less scary. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down so close. Here. I just want to know what scared them. I'm not that far into it. Oh, wow. Woo! Walk it off. Be alright.
Ugh.
Wait.
I don't want to follow her. She's creepy. She's scary. She's old. I want nothing to do with her. I don't want to. I probably forgot something cool. That's why it's letting me go back here. Oh. Lock this. Ha ha. Who am I kidding? Let's go.
I don't mean it. I don't like it.
And in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose?
Raggedy.
Where's Mother Miranda?
The bell
tolls. Raggedy is... Oof.
They're coming again!
I want nothing to do with her. Scary.
Rose is here?
Take that. Break it, show. Feel Mother Miranda's wrath. That makes me think that it's like the bell and Sekiro or something. You ring it, and then your life's just harder for that. Sad. Hey, save point. I'm just gonna go ahead and go right over this. There's one.
Uh.
Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch.
Close the door.
Oh shit.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't. Hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering when the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Quiet.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Alley-oop all the way in here. It's pretty much easy. You just hop out the window, go out the back, collect whatever, and come out. Gotta go through some stuff to get that. Let's go check it out.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry!
Took your damn time. Oh,
you're welcome.
Asshole.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Poor sucker.
Just hold on a bit longer, Papa.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, and so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
She's probably the last normal person you'll meet. All kinds of different cool stuff. Louisa, they're broken again. Got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll be able to make it through the winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? Yep.
Come inside. The others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Quiet, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough!
Jesus.
This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they come for reason.
Where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice.
Oh, it's a call.
We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into faith hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory. Mother Miranda!
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her, as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
No!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
Wow, okay. Nice.
Elena?
I said no!
Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
Oof. That's...
Getting out of here. Together.
Got off to a happy start.
I gotta get out of here.
Nice little pantry.
Damn, the fire's moving fast. Step back. We can bust out with this.
Here we go. Let's go.
Back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Oof. Praise hell, praise Dale. Guess this thing's got a gas leak.
Grab on. Hurry. Let's move.
Go, 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 go. Get.
Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to me. Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe. Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me!
That's sad. It's really sad.
Dying on me. This is just too much. I just don't get it. This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again?
Ow, like your hand is gone. How did that not hurt like a motherfucker? Makes it suck.
Yes, death has visited them all.
Now everyone in the village is dead. Everyone. Watch her turn out to be the actual good person. That being said, that is the conclusion of part 2 of my Let's Play Resident Evil 8 Village. I hope you enjoyed. Stick around to see how I do in the third part. Thank you so much for watching.